Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return. So much for the London Hospital. Oh, to think this was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
These patients have been mauled. The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Mate,
Izzy,
did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking. Oh, shit.
Target down.
What in the world were they doing here?
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Come in. The power is out in the basement.
It's the same here.
Proceed with caution. Pete, Izzy, I can barely make you out. Izzy.
Thank you.
We have a problem. Damn it! Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the car. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense. The gate's jammed.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Great!
Come on! Izzy!
Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on, drink.
Gray, it hurts.
Izzy, you'll be fine.
I can't do this much longer. Not this life.
Save your strength.
We deserve better. You and I, together. We deserve better.
Hey, you! Oh, that woman again.